there of kissing the mouth and interchanging bacteria like that. Mama is more asleep than anything else.
Oh, look at his.
Yeah. Look at that. Look at that. See?
Yeah.
Oh.
We love you.
Yes, look at that. Yes.
Look at that.
You need to send me those.
Oh, I will. I'll send all of them.
Yeah. It must be all day they can do it.
That's amazing.
Yeah.
Hey, mommy.
I am tired.
I want to please mommy. Mom. What? Let me sleep. I'm tired. I want to kiss mama.
It's like a heat like this and like you will want to sleep.
That is an awesome video, thank you.
¿Oíste? Donde le estaba besando la boca a la mamá.
Estoy grabando, de hecho.
Ah, ok, excelente. Yep, passing down bacteria that they need in order to be able to digest trees. You know what's the reason they have to do that? Because no mammal, no reptile, and no bird can digest or can pass through cellulose. And cellulose is the membrane of the vegetable matter. So for instance, they need to break it and they use bacteria for that. Once the nutrients are exposed, then they just can feed from that. And that occurs on the intestine. It cannot occur on the stomach because the stomach has a lot of acidic environment. So they need